Earlier tonight, Hermitage held its holiday light-up parade. Some of the major streets were blocked off as people gathered along the sidewalks. Floats and high school bands marched along, spreading holiday cheer. And as you can imagine, the kiddos ran to grab the candy. Prior to a parade was a fireworks show. And we'll be back with more local news right after this.